It's everywhere we go. Can you hear the echoes from the voices long ago? The dreamers, all the ones who dared to live a better life.
Of the non-violent movement for human rights in Vietnam, Cao Chao Nhân Bản, we would like to share our warm concerns, empathy, and solidarity with the Burmese people.
The Revenue Department of Burmese Electric Dictatorship offers indefinitely closed! Yeah. Yeah.